Pop him into canter. Good. Energy, power, energy, power. So he looks physically stronger this way. That's good. A little bit more forwards. Little, just push him there. That's correct. So you know that you can. He doesn't get behind you. Good. Little half halts just to keep that neck in the balance. And then you reward him with a soft hand. And now pop him into the trot. Shoulders back. That's it. And with a young horse, it's important that you stay really secure in the saddle, softly and very central.